Once upon a time, there was a little princess. Her name was Gonda. She lived in a castle. Her father lived all the way up in her little room where she sleeps. A flying superhero came right into her house, broke into her wall. He flied right up the stairs. He came into her room. She was in there. She saw him, but she didn't look behind. She didn't see her. She was doing laundry that her dad told her. And then he looked down. He was on the bottom. And that's the end. That's the end of it.
Well, it's a beautiful story.
Thanks.